plumber for John Baethke and Son Plumbing is that we align ourselves with a group that is concerned about water conservation, both from the water supply side as well as how water is used. Things as simple as taking their gutters, downspouts into rain barrels and then recapturing that water. The Fix a Leak project is a program through the EPA to get plumbers and homeowners together to save water. It brings consciousness to the need to save water to the whole nation. And what we did this year, we were in about 200 units in Chicago, and we fixed leaks in their toilets, we put in low consumption shower heads, and we put in low consumption aerators. And through our work over the course of that week, it's anticipated that we will be saving over 1 million gallons of water in the next 12 months. It's amazing some of the things that people take for granted when it comes to water waste. A drippy faucet that drips at a rate of less than 1 drip per second can leak thousands of gallons a year. And that seems very inconsequential, a slight annoyance for the person, but it's actually a monetary annoyance too, because hundreds of dollars a year are wasted on water that's going down the drain and not being used. A leaky toilet, something that you might not even hear or be aware of, can cost you as much as $500 a year. There's a couple of things homeowners can do very easily themselves to save water. One is to test their own toilets, whether you have one toilet or three toilets. You take a little bit of food coloring, put a couple drops into the toilet tank, and see if that passes into the bowl. If it does, you know you've got a leak. At that point, you simply take the tank seal out of the tank, take it to the hardware store and find a replacement. Replace it and you've got your leak fixed. You're probably gonna save yourselves at least 500 gallons a month. A second thing is aerators. If you don't have an aerator, you could be using as much as 7 gallons a minute through your lavatory faucet. If you do have an aerator, it's probably a higher consumption aerator. Take that off, take it to the hardware store, and get a replacement that uses 1.5 gallons a minute. You'll find that the spray is just as good, but you'll be saving yourselves another 40% on the water bill. We have thousands of customers that have John Baethke and Son Plumbing into their home once a year, and we check all those things for you. We test all the emergency shutoffs, we check all the aerators, we make sure your drains are draining, and we dye test every single toilet to make sure there's no leaks. One of the things I'd like our customers to take away from this is that each and every one of them can take very easy, very simple steps to save water. And if just a fraction of us do that, we're going to be helping out the environment and we're going to be saving ourselves money along the way.